Thank you for joining me again on this session of Sunday Reflection, the continuous Bible study of my Sunday sermon. And I preach Sunday, a beginning of a series, Countdown to Pentecost Sunday. Pentecost Sunday is May the 19th. I use the theme of not growing familiar and not allowing tenure to affect our appreciation of the Holy Spirit, of His work and presence in our life. As we grow accustomed to something or someone, our appreciation can diminish. The Bible tells us that in Acts chapter 2, verses 1 through 4, I'd encourage you to read it, when the day of Pentecost was fully come, the Bible says that the believers received into their spirit and into their life the presence of the Holy Spirit. This is greatly different than the Old Testament experience, where the Holy Spirit simply came and rested upon them. You can read in Numbers chapter 11, verses 24 through 29, an excellent example of the Holy Spirit coming to rest upon believers. But after the day of Pentecost, the Holy Spirit comes and resides within believers. We become, at the point of salvation, the temple of the Holy Spirit. And He walks within us and lives within us, and we develop a very intimate relationship with God through the person of the Holy Spirit. Now, in the Old Testament, David, Moses, Abraham, Elijah, Elisha, Samuel, all of the great men of God looked forward to the day when this relationship would be complete. The Old Testament was a foreshadowing. The New Testament relationship is the complete, perfect work of God. And I encourage you, don't take for granted the presence of the Holy Spirit in your life. Reverence that relationship, honor that relationship, give it priority and appreciation, and nurture the presence of God that is in your life. I feel the Holy Spirit just saying that. That's good advice, something we should all take to heart. I'll see you in church Sunday morning as we continue our countdown to Pentecost Sunday. Look forward to seeing you at First Assembly this Sunday. God bless you. See you in the house of the Lord.